emerald.
Right here, right behind you.
That's great. Nice emerald. Why are you Steve? What happened to Goldie Ronson?
Justin wanted to change my name. Hello.
Well, that's why you don't have all your stuff.
The ditch of home. It's such a ditch. It's such a big ditch.
You mean the Grand Canyon?
Yeah.
It's such a big ditch.
What does it mean if it's green? Is that lapis?
No, green is emerald.
Okay, found some emerald. I can get through this lava. What do you need to mine emerald? An iron pickaxe?
What?
Just need an iron pickaxe to...
You can do anything above iron.
For emerald?
Anything,
yeah. You can mine with iron or...
What the? My door is lagging! I need my iron pickaxe.
Where's your iron pickaxe?
I broke it!
I got a piece of emerald. Emerald I got for me.
Oh, come on.
I think we need more diamonds. Do we need more diamond? I don't have an iron pickaxe. Why don't I have an iron pickaxe?
Bye-bye, piggy spirit.
Well, let's see here. Which way should I mine?
But I was chopping my wood with food, and now I'm chopping it with the diamond.
A diamond?
Yes, a diamond.
Are you in the mood for dying or something? More redstone.
I mean, I've gotten one diamond and one emerald.
I'm pretty sure that diamond was for me.
So where do you find lapis?
I don't know.
Found some diamond.
I can show you. You can find lapis on diamond level. I think.
You think, huh?
I think you can find coal to diamond level, from any ore to diamond level.
That's a lot of diamond. Sweet. Getting low on pickaxes, getting low on pickaxes, it's early in the cave. That's odd.
What?
One single piece of iron all by itself. Ooh, there's some diamond.
Bye, spirit. Daddy, you have to watch this. It's so funny.
But I'm getting a bunch of diamond.
No, it's so funny.
Alex and Steve are doing their own thing. And I'm down here mining while Goldie Steve builds stuff.
That's funny.
Is that what's going on?
Yeah.
Gonna make a shop. I'm gonna make a shop, but I need lots of wood.
Oops.
I'm chopping my wood with food. I'm chopping my wood with food. Isn't that weird?
That is weird. No idea.
I'm gonna make a food shop. Haha, your pickaxe broke. I need a diamond.
Oh, lava!
You're gonna burn! You burn, you're burning.
I have a ball of experience following me around.
A ball of experience?
Mm-hmm. It's like it won't latch onto me, it just keeps following me around. Get in my way.
Yeah!
This way.
It's thunder. Thunder!
Steve, you can't walk right in front of me. I'm gonna hit you.
Thunder!
Yeah. I don't like the thunder.
What?
Let me get through here.
Oh, look out! Look out! Look out!
What?
Lava!
I jumped before.
You sound like that guy that says, spaceship! Spaceship!
Yeah.
Spaceship!
Spaceship!
Are you following me?
Yes, I'm following you.
Go get your own shaft.
Michael.
Go mine your own shaft. Don't get in my shaft. Ooh, I found some lava. Stop the lava. Stop the lava. Stop the lava. Whew.
Wait, how do you stop the bandit? You really don't know how to spell.
A, B, something?
Wait, I can't. A.
Found a cave.
I'm moving from this. What if I mine up in there?
What if I break my stone pickaxe?
Funny.
Just gonna laugh at me, huh? It says, what is making those noises?
What the heck?
I think we want to go down this way. It's more promising.
You're going to be by yourself.
I want to go back to the surface.
I need some food.
There's a big garden over there.
Anyway, I don't have
any. All I need is more.
Watch out, things are gonna fall.
Hey!
What? Don't hit me.
You almost made me suffocate.
I'm getting.
Don't hit me because I'm beautiful.
You're not beautiful, you're ugly.
Oh, that is a deep shaft right there.
What?
Straight down, I see some iron in there.
Cool.
I want the iron. I'm going down.
Good luck getting back out. How are you going to get back out of there?
I want to trade with you.
It's a long ways down.
Come back here.
I feel like I just heard a skeleton.
I see some iron.
So you guys are mining while
there might be a skeleton spawner down here somewhere.
I'm scared.
Scared of skeleton spawners?
No, I'm scared because I heard a skeleton. So.
Creeper!
How'd you get over there?
Ah! I have a creeper!
You have a creeper?
You found a creeper?
Yeah.
And it was after you?
No, it's not.
Ooh.
Nice
place. Oh, I fell.
We need to kill some spiders so we can get some string.
Well, I'll come down in the cave then and try and help me find some spiders. Do we need to change it to hard survival?
No.
No, change it to normal.
Normal?
Yeah, normal.
And not, after everybody has a, after everybody has a bed, let's turn it into not day.
Okay.
non-day. It's day and night.
I have a bed.
I need to make my bed.
I need to get wood.
I got lost down here. I'm trying to make sure I can find my way back out of here.
Really? You can't find your way out? You could find your way there?
I'll knock it off.
Ow, you pit stop.
Sorry.
I can't.
Ah! I just fell down that shaft again.
Food.
Hey. I'll meet you in your room, Daddy. I'll be on my bed. We can sleep together. I have a bed and you have a bed.
Oh.
My bed is purple, so that's how we tell the beds apart. Okay?
Okay.
And yours is white. I dyed mine.
Ow!
Did you just fall down there, Steve?
Yes!
Come on, horse. I need a way to lure my horse. But how am I supposed to do that?
I don't know why, I just want to break the ceiling.
Can somebody... Well, we need slimes to make a ledge. Hey, do you have cheese on?
No. Yes.
Can you give me a ledge?
I don't know. Oh, that's cool.
I want one horse. I collect coal. Horse.
I mine it and you collect it? That doesn't sound very fair. All right then. Everybody say goodbye.
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Only Alex is gonna say bye.
Bye, bye, cat spirit.
Bye.
Bye.
I caught.
You better see.
Ooh, I got 11 diamonds.
Fishing hood. You should call it the Diamond Travel.
Where are you going?